Howdy all, welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time we play a little 7 Days to Die. Alright, so I have spent a little time here working on things. And mostly just got a forge and a crossbow. I made a crossbow. I went and found some nests. Killed a chicken, so I have a bunch of feathers that actually haven't been turned yet. But between the feathers and the tools, I should be ready to do some exploring. It was difficult, let me tell you. I died. There were dogs. It wasn't good. I don't know why you think you can search the edge of that, buddy, there. Let me in. I don't want your pane of glass. Yes. I haven't had a chance to really get into anything too much because I don't have the supplies yet. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna wander around and look for supplies. Oh. Oh, what happened there? I was gonna say, I thought I had three of four last time. Ooh, look, I just got the hunting rifle book. I thought I already had that. Apparently not. Glad I went in the church. I can't believe there was a hunting rifle recipe in the church. Alright. Probably gonna wait. Meh. Come back and do that thing later. Let's go see if there's some stores out through here that are better than a Shamway. A bank would be nice too, but, you know, it takes forever to crack one of those open. So many safes. So many weird-looking buildings that I've never seen before. Come on, that was pointed right at his face. Okay, that one wasn't. That was me. Oh, dude, there's, like, cops and all sorts of badness out here. Dang it. I need to learn to be a better aim. I was gonna say. Oh, goody. Ooh, that's an impressive side vomit there, police officer. Shoot. Well, I did, and I missed. Shot you in the shoulder, buddy. What you gonna do now? Will you stop wasting your bolts? Crap. Crap, where's that? Oh. Okay. Twitchy. Go away, doggy. Kind of was using the zombies as shields. Let's do this. Dang it. Went a little hole there. Uh. I was kind of hoping we stopped him. I don't think I can do enough damage to. These guys do the same thing. These guys have been up to cop level. Ooh. Too bad your loot hasn't. A hazmat shirt, huh? Hush. So since we started, I've gone through 32 arrows, 32 crossbow bolts. That's not good, because I've not killed 32 zombies. Of course, between my bad skill and my low quality weapons, I'm not shocked. You know, I did find a, and it was really weird, but I found a pea soup in one of the houses. So there must be peas. Oh, we got. Almost wandered out of that house. Oh, I got hit. Dang it. That hole, did you see? I had him all aimed up, and then he stepped in that hole. Oh, come on, that wasn't on his head? That really looked like it was on his head to me. You're next, Shaky. Yay, let that cop kill me. I thought I could get the stuff and get out before, but obviously that wasn't true. I'm really low on the gear department for trying to take this little town here. What do you think? Is the old cop gonna be there or not? We shall see. Oh man, let me tell you, I am so tired today. I needed one more good night of sleep, I think, to recuperate. And that didn't even close to happen last night. I am running on about, you know, I'd like to put those in a different order. About 4 hours of sleep. Four and a half, maybe. I took some Advil earlier, so I don't have my "you didn't get enough sleep" headache, but I'm sure one is coming. We had the pump on our well, which is basically your well, go out, and out here in the middle of nowhere, your water comes from a well instead of from your city. So we don't get a. Oh. Gun! I hate that. Oh, I hate that. Why weren't you loaded, gun? I hate when it does that. I hate when you shoot the gun, you get killed, and then you go to rely on the gun. And miraculously, the gun does not have ammo. You know that once you fire the gun auto, well, it doesn't reload the clip, but once you fire a gun, it automatically loads the neck. Goodbye. Yeah, nope, I know, we just died. You don't have to remind me. I hate dogs. I hate you guys so much. You're the worst. You're the creepers of 7 Days to Die. And there's zombies that explode on here. And I have less fear of the zombies that explode than I do of the dogs. Joe, why can't I take one of your used cars and drive around town? I mean, I guess they're still working on getting mini bikes to work right, so I'm surprised they don't. Well, I guess, like I just said, they're trying to get. Once they figure out mini bikes completely, so they don't crash the server and things like that, I'm sure they'll be able to add in some new vehicles. I would love to see the. I saw a picture of a minicopter, an ultralight. That would be sweet. Okay, I don't know what happened to those stupid dogs, but let's get this stupid gun reloaded right now. And oh man, I didn't realize you had to have all that stuff on you. See my quest up there? I have coal and niter back at the house that I'd mined. Hate you guys. Look, I got a quest book. Yay! But yeah, so our well quit yesterday, which was irritating all in itself. I mean, well quit, yeah, whatever. It's, you know, things go bad, they gotta be replaced. I wasn't too worried about that, but. Save some bolts, I guess. Oh, does that let me repair my machete? Oh, I was hoping that was gonna let me repair my machete. Some of the zombies are starting to go down with single hits. Shotgun schematic, I had that earlier. I got that while I was just playing. Dang it. But yeah, so. Actually, I don't know when the water went out yesterday, but it went out sometime yesterday. Oh. And there are 7 people in this house. 7 people. And so when I used the bathroom, I noticed that no water. Well, first I noticed that whoever was in the bathroom before me didn't bother to flush. And I assumed it was one of the kids because they made a mess. And, so then I noticed that it didn't, fill back up with water after I flushed it. So I came downstairs and fiddled with it. Basically, I tapped the box on the pump and, flicked the. Oh, this is really cool. I was looking for stores, but this is actual storefront. Huh. That's very cool. This looks awesome. Why don't we have this in the towns? You could just generate in some storefront things. Yeah, so it, that's a terrible barrel. So I flipped some switches and the water came back on, and so I'm like, all right, now the water was off, and they said, oh, is that how come that we couldn't get any water out of the tap? And then that was one of the adults. And then one of the kids is like, yeah, when I tried to flush the toilet, there was no water to flush the toilet. And then one of the other adults is like, yeah, when I got a glass of water, I noticed that the water coming out of the tap was kind of slow. I'm like, seriously, you guys have been sitting around all day? I mean, this is like 3 in the afternoon when I came across the fact that we had no water, because I hadn't used any since I got up that morning, and there was water when I got up that morning because I loaded the dishwasher and stuff, and there was water then, and all these people noticing that the water is not working, and none of them say anything. And then on top of that, one of the people, the water apparently quit again, and they came back down at like 7 p.m. and because I didn't have to work yesterday, so I wasn't doing anything. But they came down at like 7 p.m. and they're like, water's not working apparently. I'm like, again? And they're like, yeah. I'm like, well, how long has that been happening? And like, oh no, just noticed it. I'm like, okay, so you guys just noticed. No one has used any kind of water in 4 hours. You people are in the bathroom every 5 seconds, and not one of you have noticed in the last 4 hours whether or not the water's working. No. And sure enough, nobody, I don't know what they were doing. They drive me crazy. But yeah. So then one of the people who said, oh, they noticed the water wasn't working but didn't do anything about it, then says to me, well, I wish someone would have said something. I could have called the plumber. You know what? You noticed something. That's the problem. You noticed something, but you didn't take care of it. I thought that was a cop. I thought that cactus right there was a cop. So, yeah, they didn't. They called this morning. I, of course, didn't finish my stuff until, dude, like 4 a.m. And at 8 o'clock this morning, they yelled down for me. The guy's here to work on the well. There are three adults in the house besides me at 8 o'clock this morning. At what point am I the only one capable of dealing with the plumber? Or well guy or whatever. He turned out to be an idiot anyways. He come out and he had a little tester. Ooh, a candy bar. I'm just gonna eat that. He had a little tester and he tested. No. He had a little tester. And he went, came inside, came down to the basement, where the switch for the pump is. He checked here, and then we went outside, and then I had to cut some bushes so he could get to the well. And oh, this is gonna take a while to bust through. And so he took the lid off the well, and then he leaned down and he listened, and he said, your well's gone dry. The pump is running, but I don't have the tools to lift out your well to take a look at it. And so you're gonna have to call somebody else to come out and take a look at it. Okay, so we call the well guy to come out and look at the well, and he tells me he doesn't have the tools to work on the well? Then why did he come out? So we called someone else, and he leaves, and then he circled the guy to call who has the tools to work on a well. And so I went back to bed for 5 minutes, and and then they yelled down, "The guy said he could be here in an hour. I don't care at this point. I just want to sleep." 20 minutes after that, I hadn't actually gotten to sleep yet, because I take a long time to fall asleep. And they yell back down, "The guy's here." And then the guy comes out, and then he's like, got the same little meter the other guy's got. And tests the... Oh, you know, I could totally scrap you as well. He tests the same thing the other guy tested. And then, I should probably take those bowls with me, right? They're important now. And then he has me cut down some more brush so that he can take the cap off the well again. I don't know if I really need those. And then he tests it, and then he tells me, "I think your pump is dead." Now, the last guy told me the pump was fine, and that we need to dig a new well. And so the new guy's like, "No, your well is fine. It's your pump that's bad." And but you know what? He can't work on it, and so he needs to call somebody else. So now we're on our third person to come look at the well. At least the third person was from the second guy's store and not a completely different company like the first guy, who said he would send us a bill. He used the tester once and then stuck his ear down to a hole and tried to decide if he could hear whether or not the pump was working with his ear. That was his scientific testing. He used his ear. And so who knows what he's going to charge. But, I've got that one already as well. Oh, now there's going to be all this stuff that's going to be things I want. Weird things that I have no idea what they're used for. Sorry, peas. We've got a ton of food back at my base. Oop, this has got to come with me too. Sure, I'm pipes. I can make those myself now, so you can go. Bump, bump. First aid kit. You're so awesome. Stone shovel will have to go out in the trash. I've been collecting those light bulbs because I know you can make lights eventually. Oop, I'm just going to go ahead and take those. A hamburger? Yum. It's my favorite. Or my third favorite, anyways. That's right, I have a third favorite food. Number one, number one's lasagna. Number two is pizza. Number three is hamburgers. Okay, I can't collect either of those. Hazmat thingies can go, and goldenrod can go. Oh, a syringe? What is that for? Dang it. Rocks, I guess, can go. And then they were just here all day. I mean, all day. It was terrible. What, I don't have room for brass on me? So, yeah. I don't know, they just pulled the whole thing out and replaced the bottom part and put it back down and yelled at me. I believe the terms used were... what was the term that guy said to me? That we had neglected our air pump on our well. It said check the air once a year, and I thought it was. And apparently I was looking at the water pressure gauge, because there isn't an air pressure gauge on the air tank. So the gauge on the air tank is for water pressure, not air pressure. And there's a spot, and you're supposed to use a tire gauge, like you check your tire with. Well, I have those, because I check my own car tires. I didn't know I had to use it on the air tank that has a gauge on it, but apparently that gauge is water pressure. Because when I go to check the pressure on my air tank, I obviously mean, what's the water pressure? I'm gonna have to go make some more arrowheads. Wait a miss. Oh, he caught me with the edge. Then I ran into a cactus. Fun. Alright, I'm going to check in here, and then... shoot. Dang it. I want to check this little bookstore here. What's this? I never seen one on purple paper. Why are they all quests? I don't want quests. I want... There we go. That's not even a good recipe, really. Could we get something fun, like, I don't know, armor schematics? Apparently I can't eat that bag of chips. No bag of chips for you. Oh, look, sawed-off shotgun, yes. I don't like the sawed-off shotgun. There we go, I'll take those. Alright. We'll check under here, and then we'll probably call it a day. But yeah, so $3,000 later, plus whatever that other guy charges for coming out and doing nothing. And we have water again. And then they're like, do we have water? I'm like, not yet. Do we have water? I just told you, not yet. We've got to go out and we've got to check the quality of the water coming out of the hose, he said. Once that's clear, then we run the bathtub until that's clear. Once that's clear, then we can run the taps and then it should be fine. So do we have water yet? I seriously just stood in the same room as you and told the other guy what they said. Oh, dang it, I'm bleeding again. I ain't got no bandages. I'm gonna bleed out. Dang it. I'm gonna get killed by a dog. Alright. I'm gonna get my stuff back and then, you know, probably log off myself for a bit. So, click like if you like, subscribe if you're sure and catch the next one. And I will talk to you later. We'll be right back.